And good day, ladies and gentlemen. Robert Christian here with the Robert Christian Show. It is a pleasure, folks, to see everyone and to have everyone aboard today for the show. Looking at some of the news that is going on, apparently there have been at least 14 injured and a student arrested at a South Texas college there, the Lone Star College campus. In Cypress, Texas, near Houston, the Harris County Sheriff's Department has confirmed at least one suspect is being detained as we speak. Also making the news today, folks, blizzards and tornadoes are possible today and this evening in the Plain States. I'm presently looking at radar right now in the state of Oklahoma, and it looks like it is getting ready for all hell on earth to break loose in central Oklahoma. Who is bankrolling on Kim Jong-un's desire to go to nuclear war? Of course, a lot of people are wanting to know kind of what's going on with North Korea. Also today, Queen Elizabeth is to attend Margaret Thatcher's funeral. As everybody knows, that Margaret Thatcher, the former Prime Minister of England, has passed away. In the world of religion, well, apparently somebody hacked, hijacked, etc., Joel Osteen's website for Joel Osteen Ministries and Lakewood Church, saying that Joel Osteen has apparently left the church and renounced his faith. However, that is false. Joel Osteen Ministries nor Lakewood Church has said anything at all about that being fact. As a matter of fact, they've said no, it isn't fact. So what do you all think of that? And folks, today, did you know, this is what we are going to be talking about in great detail today on the show, beginning at 3 p.m. Pacific time. That's 5 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Eastern, on robertchristianshow.com. That's where you can watch the show. However, here is an interesting, I guess for us anyway, it's sort of an interesting taboo because, folks, there are more and more people that, and it made the news. That's why we're going to get into it. There are more and more people, folks, that have left mainstream traditional television, that have ditched their cable, ditched their satellite, and as a good replacement, or as a decent replacement, maybe, they're paying more attention to streaming media. And folks, that is where we, here on the Robert Christian Show, that is where we are really at the tip of the iceberg. We really are. This is really a paramount time, I think, for the show and for you as well. So, folks, that and more today on the Robert Christian Show. Breaking news, folks, as it happens. And once again, we are paying attention to Tornado Alley today from the state of Iowa, Nebraska, Kansas, Oklahoma, and looking at this because it looks like between Oklahoma City and Amarillo and to the south of there, Lawton area, it looks like weather is going to get a little bit interesting as we progress through the rest of this afternoon. So, folks, I'm Robert Christian with the Robert Christian Show, and we will see you all, folks, soon. And, by the way, if you did not watch, if you missed the interview that we did with Westboro Baptist Church, I first want to thank them very much, honestly, for joining us live. It definitely was not something that I had ever anticipated. It was awesome. It really was. And no, it wasn't a shouting match. I think it was a good thing. Nonetheless, if you have not watched it, well, did you know? If you go to robertchristianshow.com, click on the tab at the top that says a media, and it'll drop down and say podcast. You go to the podcast section of the website. And did you know that you can listen to the podcast and download it from there? It's also on iTunes. Folks, it was absolutely remarkable Was I ever shocked? You bet. Did we cover some interesting things? Yes. Was the question addressed to Westboro, the real need or desire for Westboro to picket the funerals of soldiers? Yes, we did talk about it. It was absolutely an incredible conversation with them, and a look, folks, beyond the picket sign. That was absolutely fantastic, and I want to thank them very much for being on the Robert Christian Show. So, folks, adios for now. Robert Christian here. Again, we will see you all today, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget, 3 p.m. Tune into the Robert Christian Show at robertchristianshow.com, and we will see you all sometime later today.